special about our site is that we have 6 pitches, of which 3 are 100% natural grass, with a very high occupancy rate. These pitches have the maximum dimensions, which means that we have a large surface area of grass to maintain. This requires a great deal of work by all of our teams and constant monitoring, since we must produce grass for top-level professionals. The Red Devils, the Red Flames and our best youth team players all work on these pitches. The continuous use of automatic mowers allows our workers to make better use of their time. This also allows us to be greener. The mowers are electric and waste production is close to zero. A robotic mower. That's what makes the difference in the quality of the lawn. It is stronger, better rooted, more dense, and the carpet is much better, without the use of chemicals. It changes everything for us. We couldn't possibly imagine going back to the way we did it before. Colleagues from other countries come to see our facilities, and I think they went away convinced. It really adds value to the quality of our grass. That was important to us from the moment we were satisfied with the first generation of machines and in the context of the partnership between the Royal Belgian Football Association, the Belgian Football Centre and Bell Robotics. It was essential to upgrade to the connected generation. It was a natural and high-quality development that allowed us to use the best technologies of a process that suited us. We can work on every pitch at the same time, without moving the machine. We can take action in real time. We have access to statistics. We have online access to control the device. This means that we can work remotely whilst paying attention to what the robotic mower is doing on the pitch. We know that the machine is operating trouble-free. When it meets an obstacle, it stops or goes around it. If something more important happens, it tells us. With the app, we can take action or stop the activity.